federal appeals court has decided to unseal more documents in a secret investigation into Governor Scott Walker's campaign. The Seventh Circuit Court of Appeals has already released 266 pages of documents tied to the probe. The court has now ordered another 24 documents unsealed, but said portions of at least 10 others must remain secret.